This layout of jewel slots looks familiar.
What?
The recording of Amanda's voice. What is going on here? I have to go to town to find Lucas or Kate. They have to hear about this. Detective Hawkins, wait. She didn't hear me. Any news on that missing girl?
Excuse me? What missing girl?
The one from the posters that you were stapling earlier.
I don't know what you're talking about. You must have confused me with someone else.
Oh, okay. Sorry to bother you. I could swear it was him. I can't be that confused.
Hello there. Can I help you?
Hello. I'm looking for my brother-in-law, Lucas Bannister. Have you seen him around?
Oh, you must be Ellen, Amanda's sister. I'm glad to meet you. Well, if only the occasion wasn't so tragic. I'm really sorry. Amanda helped me a lot. She fixed appliances in this inn so many times and didn't want to charge a penny. Without her, I would be bankrupt a long time ago. I still feel like she's with us. Sorry, I got carried away. I haven't seen Lucas, but Kate was here, and she forgot her pendant. It's in the box right here.
And what about the missing girl? Everyone is playing dumb around here.
To be honest, something's not right here. I don't know much, but Kate had intensive talks with the fisherman. He lives down the road. But he don't talk without someone bringing him his favourite wine. Well, if you don't have any money, you can take it. I owe Amanda that much.
Oh, no, no. I will get the money.